So we got along this tree right here a couple of eggs from the spotted lanternfly. Some of them have hatched, but not all of them have just yet. And they're going to produce some real little nymphs, but don't get me wrong. Just because they're little doesn't mean that they're not going to come in huge numbers. And they could take out even a big maple like this guy in a matter of months. So don't take the chance. Give Viking a call. We'll come protect your trees, your plants, your house.